the first question.
Which stage of a resource planning, which includes as a surveying? Very good. So what's the name of it? Identification, inventory, mapping. Very good. Sit down. Tidal energy, we can categorize under the which category of resources based upon a level of development? Tidal energy in India, we will categorize under the which category of resources based upon level of development? Stock. Sit down. Limited use in southeastern coastal plains. Sorry. Yes, coastal plains. Extraction of a thorium in India, categorized under the which category of resources based upon a level of development? Extraction of thorium. Stock, very good. Anybody? Anybody? Thorium, which has present in India, thorium in Kerala, uranium in Chhattisgarh, Jharkhand, and Rajasthan. These are an example of which category of resources based upon level of development? Yes, sit down. Burial sites, you will categorize under the which category of resources based upon ownership? Burial sites, B-U-R-I-A-L, standing gochers. Yes, national. It's a community resource. Graveyards, a particular community street kilo. What necessitate to transform substance into the resources?
Intelligence,
very good. Intelligence. Skill, technology, one more. Utility, one more, yes, I mean. Last. Skill ke andar hi aa jayega. Skill. नॉलेज जो यूज करनी है, किसके लिए करने, यूटिलिटी किस पर्पस के लिए, उसका यूज क्या है, थर्ड टेक्नोलॉजी कैसे कर सकते हैं, वन मोर, नो, यस, व्हाट नेसेसिटी टू ट्रांसफॉर्म द सब्सटेंस इनटू एज अ रिसोर्स, यस मैट, इज दिस योर सेकंड, दिस इज योर सेकंड, utility वही तो है, need use, yes, infrastructure, no, yes, anybody, raw material, resources are the unfinished goods, we can't consume them, वो तो पहले ही understood है, substance को resource तब बनाया क्योंकि वो unusable है, उसको use करने के लिए transform किया जा रहा है, उसको उसकी कोई use है, उसके लिए skills use की जा रही है, technology use की जा रही है, sorry. Necessity use here, utility, उसकी requirement. एक चीज very important. Without which a substance can't become as a resource. No, Shivansh, this is incorrect. Not capital human resource. No. Anybody? Very simple question. Yes, availability. If the substance in a smaller in quantities, then it will not transform into as a resource. Agar uski availability zyada hogi, then possibilities are there, we will invest the money. Agar samaan hi kam hai, uske upar zyada paisa laga doge, to useful nahi hai aapke liye. For example, where is the Rio de Janeiro located? Sit down. In which year the first Earth Summit held in Janeiro? Double answer. Next question. Wind energy categorized under the which category of resources? Option A biotic, option B non-renewable, option C non-conventional, option D individual. Non, sure, very good. Sit down. Resources used by the humans in a long historical background. आज से नहीं, पिछले 1,000, 2,000, 5,000 साल से उसको यूज किया जा रहा है, वो कन्वेंशनल है, लाइक कोल, पेट्रोलियम, नेचुरल गैस. क्लियर? रिसोर्सेज विच रिसेंटली यूज बाय द ह्यूमंस फॉर द डेवलपमेंट आर द नॉन कन्वेंशनल सोर्सेज. जिनको उन्होंने सही कहा, कन्वेंशनल सोर्सेज आर द नॉन रिन्यूएबल, नॉन कन्वेंशनल आर द रिन्यूएबल इन नेचर. वेरी गुड. नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट Erosion is dash. Options are, erosion is dash. Options, external forces of the earth. Second, it is a process of breaking down of rocks. Third, it supports formation of soil. Fourth, none. Yes. Who will answer first? Standing butchers. Yes. Chat. External forces of earth. External forces which are act above the surface of earth crust. यही कहते हैं, उन्हीं को कहा जाता है external forces. वो erosion है. Anybody else? Anybody? Options अभी बताए आप. Force, it is a process. Weathering and erosion are the processes. None आएगा. इसमें none आएगा. ठीक है? चार down हो गए. So, which are the following factors responsible for the land degradation in Gujarat? Yes. What are the developmental goal of a What are the developmental goals of a girl, sorry, of a boy which is living in a urban areas? For example, a Harjoban Preet Singh living in a Jalandhar city. Clear? Understood? Statement uske upar means a child which has a boy which is living in a city in urban area. Their developmental goal will it will be as a first point. Pay attention. First point: equal rights as equivalent to the girls. As equivalent to the set properly, as equivalent to the girls. Second, high supporting price for grains. Third, low priced substandard goods, and fourth none. Fourth none. Boy required equal rights as equivalent to the girls. Girls are still as a discriminated in a society. Crime against women is a more comparatively the boys. आप कह रहे हैं जो rights उनके पास है, जो नहीं है उनके पास, वो equivalent आपको चाहिए. पहला तो पहले ही रॉन्ग है. ठीक है ना? Because the standard opting this, they favor that adulterated materials in a market. आपको market में जो अगर आप जब pulses लेते हो उसके अंदर stones मिलाए होते हैं, ठीक है ना? वो चीजें आपको अच्छी लगती हैं. वो substandard है. वो substandard है. Standard is a quality which maintained as a quality. Low cost substandard materials. तो none आना था. None. A child, a boy which is living in a city, it needs as a good education. ठीक है ना? अगर सिटी की बात की जाए, the person it will prefer to the access towards a modern vehicle. कोई अच्छी कार होनी चाहिए उसका. अगर बॉय की बात की जाए, तो कमाल है. ये फिफ्थ आपका. Now the sixth one. So what will be as a developmental goal of a woman which supports farmer in agriculture? ठीक है, इन फार्मिंग फैमिली भी सपोर्ट करती है, जो शिफ्टिंग कल्टीवेशन में था, प्रिमिटिव सब्सिस्टेंस एग्रीकल्चर में था, सो फैमिली ऑल्सो सपोर्ट्स. सो व्हाट आर द डेवलपमेंटल गोल्स ऑफ अ वुमेन विच सपोर्ट्स द फार्मर इन अ फार्मिंग. क्लियर. फर्स्ट, रेगुलर जॉब. सेकेंड, हाई लिविंग स्टैंडर्ड एंड लग्जरियस लाइफ. लग्जरियस लाइफ जब बात की जाती है, कार, सोशल सिक्योरिटी एंड नन. Social securities and none. A woman which supports the farmer in farming, she will possess as a which kind of a developmental goal? First option is a high MSP, high minimum support price. अगर ज्यादा होगा और ज्यादा crop बिकेगी, more profits it will be as a gain by the that person. ठीक है ना? What it stands for? IMR. डिफिकल्ट क्वेश्चन थोड़े से. स्टैंडिंग वोचर्स फर्स्ट. आई एम आर स्टैंड फॉर नो बडी. यस, इन्फेंट मोर्टैलिटी रेट मीन्स दोज किड्स विच आर डाई अंडर एज ग्रुप ऑफ अ वन ईयर. सिक्स क्वेश्चन, वेरी गुड. नाउ द यूएनडीपी, यूएनडीपी स्टैंडिंग वोचर्स, यूएनडीपी स्टैंड फॉर, यस, program, sit down, HDI, sit down. Next, BMI, sit down. Next, GDP, yes, produce, product. Next, GNP. GNP, gross, national, net, then complete it. P stands for production, gross net production. Anybody else? Yes, Ravni, Vanita, gross product, sit down. How can we calculate or assess the GNP? How can we assess GNP? Very good. Shivansh given correct answer. Yes, Meg. So the income which has earned from the three sectors, including income earned from the abroad, is the GNP. What another term associated with the GNP? GNP is also known as dash. GNP is also known as dash. Yes. GNP is also known as dash. Matt, seven. Anybody? Yes. Parambir Singh. Yes, online. GNP stands for, GNP is also known as, GNP is known as GDP. GNP included the value of a GDP. Income earned from the three sectors is a GDP. It is added in a GNP. But GNP is also known as dash. No, Harshit, incorrect. Yes, Harshit is correct. Harshit, now you are correct. Yes, Shivansh, you are also correct. Yes, answer. National income. This is known as a national income. National income. Which is the main important reason responsible for the low life expectancy in India? Low life expectancy in India. This is an indicator which has used to study the health. Life expectancy. Low life expectancy in India. Yes. What is the reason behind it? Low life expectancy in India. Yes, poor medical facilities. Simple. Medical facilities nahi hai, isi karan most number of people they are die under the age group of 40, 50 years. Isse jo average age hogi, life expectancy it will be as a lower. Theek hai na? Agar better health facilities hain, then the people they will spend as a longer life. Longer life. Very good. What is the impact of high IMR over population? Sorry, over economy. High infant mortality rate, how does it adversely impact over economy? Adversely impact over economy. Sorry? Economy will fall down. Economy means the number of people which are producing, they will be as a reduced. Working population, it will be influenced. Agar, if a child has died under age group of 1 year, then how can we possess or procure the number of people under the working class? 15 to 59 age group mein jo agle 10-15 saal mein log aayenge, wo kam ho jayenge. Uska bad impact padega, economy, it will fall. Next. Increasing use of non-conventional sources of energy in India symbolizes dash. Non-conventional sources of energy in India, what it symbolizes? Development, very good. Sustainable development, sustained development. That kind of development which occur without harming environment. When we use as a renewable resources, it do not harm the environment. These are the eco-friendly. Very good. Only, not only development, sustainable development. Okay. Increasing use of agricultural remain in thermal power stations indicates dash. Increasing use of agricultural remains after harvesting, whatever has remains, it has used in a thermal power stations for generation of electricity. It indicates dash. Standing voters. Yes. Raw material. Anybody? What it indicates? What it indicates, I'm again repeating as a increasing use of agriculture remains in thermal power stations. It symbolizes, it indicates dash. Yes. So options, option A, sustainable development, B, optimum use of resources, C, underutilization of resources, D, none. Sustainable development, very good. C, okay, anybody? It symbolizes like conservation, none aega. Conservation. Coal, it pollutes the environment. Coal is limitedly found in India. Coal require a longer duration for its formation. So we are here conserving the coal which has used in a thermal power station. You aapki knowledge mein hai. Aapko yaad hai. Yaad hai na, aapne padha hua. So coal at the place of coal we are using as a agriculture remain, which earlier as a burnt in agriculture fields, which destructively or the adversely impact over economy.